Learn today. International English Olympiad, IEO. Today, let us look at a sample practice paper for Class 3, Grade 3. Word structure and knowledge. Fill in the blanks with appropriate options given. Dash is your favorite color. Options are option A, who, option B, when, option C, what, option D, why. The answer is what. What is your favorite color? Dash, does your school start? Option A, where, option B, who, option C, when, option D, what. The answer is when. When does your school start is the right option. Dash, didn't you return the book to the library? Question mark. Option A, why, option B, when, option C, what, option D, where. The answer is option A, why. Why didn't you return the book to the library? Dash, did you keep the book I gave you? Options are option A, who, option B, when, option C, what, option D, where. The answer is option D, where. Where did you keep the book I gave you? Dash, are you going out with? Option A, where, option B, when, option C, who, option D, what. The answer is option C, who. Who are you going out with? Choose the correct word for the picture. Look at the picture shown on the screen and choose the correct word. Option A, circle, option B, ball, option C, globe, option D, sphere. The answer is option C, globe. Look at the picture and choose the correct word for it. Option A, sofa, option B, cushion, option C, chair, option D, couch. The answer is option C, chair. Look at the picture and choose the correct word for it. Option A, hand, option B, finger, option C, paw, option D, foot. The answer is option C, paw. Look at the picture and choose the correct word for it. Option A, trailer, option B, train, option C, truck, option D, chugger. The answer is option B, train. Look at the picture and choose the correct word for it. Option A, excavator, option B, loader, option C, truck, option D, elevator. The answer is option A, excavator. Look at the picture and choose the correct word for it. Option A, rake, option B, shovel, option C, clipper, option D, wheelbarrow. The answer is option B, shovel. Choose the correct word. I ate 2 dash for dessert. Option A, pears, option B, peas, option C, pies, option D, pews. The answer is pies. I ate 2 pies for dessert. I saw 2 dash in the zoo. Option A, pony, option B, pony, option C, ponies, option D, ponies. Look at the spellings. The answer is option C, ponies. I saw 2 ponies in the zoo. 3 dash in my neighborhood were sick. Option A, men, option B, man, option C, men's, option D, man's. The answer is option A, men. 3 men in my neighborhood were sick. The house was clean and there was no sign of dash. Option A, mouse, option B, mouses, option C, mice, option D, mices. The answer is option C, mice. The house was clean and there was no sign of mice. A dash of boys chased the thief. Option A, bunch. Option B, team. Option C, group. Option D, school. The answer is option C, group. A group of boys chased the thief. Choose the correct word. I asked Seema if she had completed dash homework. Option A, hers. Option B, she. Option C, her. Option D, him. The answer is option C, her. I asked Seema if she had finished her homework. Do dash want a piece of cake? Option A, you. Option B, he. Option C, me. Option D, your. The answer is option A, you. Do you want a piece of cake? They missed dash train. Option A, there. Option B, there. Option C, them. Option D, are. The answer is option B, there. They missed their train. Someone must have dashed their portrait. Option A, draw. Option B, drawn. Option C, drew. Option D, drew. The answer is option B, drawn. Someone must have drawn their portrait. Read the passage and answer the questions. Ravi stared at the TV screen. He was playing his favorite video game. He steered a race car with his controls. The car zoomed along a mountain road. It was very hot outside, but the air conditioner in Ravi's room kept it nice and cool. The microwave oven in the kitchen beeped. Ravi paused his game. He ran and got a pizza out of the oven. Then he took it back to his room. He munched as he played his game. Ravi, come on, it's time to leave, his dad called out. Okay, Ravi called back. He walked outside where his dad had the car parked for a camping trip. This is going to be a great trip, Mr. Abe said. Just you, me and the sky above. Sure, Ravi said, but he wasn't exactly paying attention. He climbed into the car. He turned on his video game. Ravi played the game while his father drove the car. 2 hours later, his father parked the car. Here we are, son. Ravi looked out of the car. They were in the middle of the woods. The car was parked in a small clearing. Ravi got out of the car, confused. Tall trees grew all around them. Small plants grew under his feet. It was very hot, even in the shade. What is this? Ravi asked. It's our campsite, Mr. Abe said. No TV, no air conditioning, just peace and quiet. Isn't that great? Ravi didn't know what to say. It didn't sound great at all. Ravi stared at the dash. Option A, woods. Option B, TV screen. Option C, trees. Option D, door. The answer is option B, TV screen. Where did Ravi's dad said they were going? Option A, on a trek. Option B, on a journey. Option C, on a hunt. Option D, on a trail. The answer is option B, on a journey. For how long did Ravi's dad drive? Option A, 2 hours. Option B, 4 hours. Option C, 3 hours. Option D, 5 hours. The answer is option A, 2 hours. After getting out of the car, how did Ravi feel? Option A, he felt sleepy. Option B, he felt puzzled. Option C, he felt excited. Option D, he felt happy. Answer is option B, he felt puzzled. How was the weather at the campsite? Option A, it was cold. Option B, it was quiet. Option C, it was sunny. Option D, it was rainy. The answer is option C, it was sunny. Why did Ravi have nothing to say? Option A, he was tired and wanted to rest. Option B, he was restless. Option C, he was surprised. Option D, he thought it wasn't great. The answer is option D, he thought it wasn't great. Which words tells us that they were in a forest? Option A, clearing. Option B, shade. Option C, tall trees. Option D, sunny. The answer is option A, clearing. Choose the best response for the given situation. Reema, did you go to see the movie? I would like to join you. Meena, dash. Option A, have you seen the movie? Option B, you can watch the movie. Option C, you can join me when I go. Option D, no. Let's go watch it. The answer is no. Let's go watch it. How are you? Dash. Option A, what about you? Option B, what are you doing? Option C, maybe okay. Option D, great. Thanks for asking. The answer is option D, great. Thanks for asking. Do you like reading Jane Austen's books? Dash. Option A, do you? Option B, it's good. Option C, yes, I do. Option D, they don't. The answer is yes, I do. Do you know if we will have to pay fine for returning the books late to the library? Dash. Option A, do you? Option B, don't you? Option C, well. Option D, I think we will have to. The answer is option D, I think we will have to. I just won the prize for the best athlete. Dash. Option A, this is good news. Option B, these news are good. Option C, that's not good. Option D, it's good. The answer is option A, this is good news. Is she okay? Dash. Option A, I think so. Option B, nothing. Option C, are you okay? Option D, it's okay. The answer is option A, I think so. Achiever section. There are dash of new flowers in the garden. It must be spring. Option A, any. Option B, lots. Option C, many. Option D, a few. The answer is lots. There are lots of new flowers in the garden. It must be spring. Choose the correct word for the picture. Option A, router. Option B, plug. Option C, board. Option D, button. The answer is router. My English teacher dash playing violin at the school concert next year. Option A, can. Option B, has been. Option C, will be. Option D, had been. The answer is will be. My English teacher will be playing violin at the school concert next year. Choose the antonym of primitive. Option A, modern. Option B, beautiful. Option C, human. Option D, ancient. The answer is option A, modern. Choose the correct spelling of the word that is something you can eat. The answer is option A, spaghetti. S-P-A-G-H-E-T-T-I is the right spelling for spaghetti. Thank you.